Question 2. Nathan thinks of a number, he doubles the number, he adds 5, the answer is 17. So let's actually make that into an equation. He thinks of a number, he doubles it, so he times it by 2, he adds 5, and the answer is 17. Okay, so now we just need to work backwards. So we take away the 5, which gives us that. So basically 12 add 5 is 17. And so because he doubles it, the actual number he is thinking of is 6. So your answer is 6.